there's one topic that keeps coming back this year. A topic we have covered a few times on the show, but permeates a lot of cloud conversations we're having currently. I'm Lars Klint, and in this episode, I give my opinion on whether artificial intelligence could be the real Web 3.0. This is Azure This Week, a show edited, produced, and masterminded by your new overlords.
Wait, what?
While ChatGPT is all the rage currently in the AI world, I think there's a lot more to the story when it comes to cloud computing. Could AI be the real Web 3.0? To even start answering that question, let's agree on a definition of Web 3.0. And when I say agree, I'll come up with one that works. So there. The term Web 3.0 is often used to describe the next evolution of the internet, which is expected to be more intelligent, semantic, and more personalized. And while some parts of the internet has taken this term capture for their crypto and blockchain products, I think there's a lot more to it than just that. AI is going to be a key technology that is driven. AI is going to be a key technology that is driving this evolution, as it enables machines to understand and process large amounts of data in real time and to make predictions and decisions based on that data. AI is already being used to create more intelligent and personalized experiences on the web, such as chatbots like ChatGPT, voice assistants, and recommendation systems. These technologies are being used to improve the way we interact with the internet, making it more intuitive and natural. After all, the internet was invented to improve communication and provide values in new ways. AI is also being used to create new types of applications and services, such as self-driving cars, intelligent home systems, and smart cities. In short, AI is being used to create a more intelligent web that can understand and adapt to our needs and preferences, and that is why I propose that AI is the real Web 3.0. And that brings me to Azure and the general availability of the OpenAI service, which was announced this week. While the announcement had the usual sprinkling of marketing buzzwords, it did also state that AI integration is coming to everything across Azure, including security, reliability, compliance, data privacy, and built-in responsible AI capabilities. Yes, AI is being embraced big time on the Azure platform, and Microsoft is not holding back. AI is going to be the accelerator for cloud services and solutions in the very near future. Is it perfect? No, of course not. But it will improve rapidly. Hopefully they're not listening though. You like free stuff? Of course you do. This month, the free courses on the AGG platform include Intro to Serverless on Azure and Managing Azure Resources with Ansible. There are more than that, but those two should be enough to have a go, right? Did I mention they're free? Sign up with only name and an email address and start learning straight away. Anyway, use the links in the description. If you want to see how the AI cookie is made, then Azure Machine Learning is the place. And this month, a bunch of new features entered both preview and general availability. A few highlights: the ability to build an end-to-end model training pipeline without needing to write any code. And of course, this is in line with a move to more and more services that require less and less code. You can compare different pipelines to debug failure, so which means you can now save debugging time with new insights into why a specific pipeline may have failed. There's also a feature to identify problematic nodes for debugging. You can now secure the ingress and egress of managed online endpoints to ensure compliance with price security standards. Company's gonna love that one. And finally, you can now add, view, update, and or delete customized tags on your workspaces and computes to gain deeper insights into cost patterns, spend patterns, and governance scenarios. Sounds exciting. Yes. Anyway, there's a lot more new features this month, so check them out using the link below. Have you considered pressing subscribe? Sorry, that wasn't in the script. Now, do you agree AI will be a major part of the next evolution of the web? As we continue to create more advanced technologies, it's important to ask ourselves, how will these advancements shape our society and our future? Will the benefits outweigh the costs? And these are the questions that we must ponder as we move forward into the age of AI and Web 3.0. So thank you for watching, and don't forget to subscribe and for watch more content on cloud computing and future technology. Take care, do more cloud, and stay awesome, cloud gurus. Did you notice the Drama Llama sign? Just saying, see, it's got lights in it. Anyway, bye.